Have you ever received a call from the Canadian Lottery notifying you that you're a winner, and to claim your winnings, you must send money to cover taxes and fees? Unfortunately, the Sheboygan Police Department routinely takes calls from citizens about scams such as this. Foreign lotteries are illegal. Do not send money to claim a prize. Wiring money is like sending cash. If you wire money, you will not get it back. If you know someone who is vulnerable to a scam, talk to them and ask them to speak to you prior to sending anyone money. For more information on scams, stop at the Sheboygan Police Department to pick up a pamphlet or research scams online.